I'm very excited. But first of all, I would like to welcome the bus tour and to congratulate all the freedom fighters, most especially my fellow refugees and our supporters everywhere we have been going. It has been not a walkover. We have faced a lot of challenges, not only the Panzai, but also from our fellow refugees, because they have been traumatized by the situation. But they have been confused by the system. Therefore, it is my great pleasure, it's our great pleasure, the bus tour to be here today. We didn't expect this. As you heard from my friend, right from the beginning, the police tried to disturb us, to torture us, to stop us from visiting our fellow brothers and sisters, to spread the gospel, to let them know that freedom of movement
is
everybody's right. But I am happy that my fellow members who were on the bus tour, they were not scared. They were not scared. And we continue with our program. That's why today we are here. And we are happy that during the bus tour, even our fellow refugees, they saw the truth and joined us. And our fellow supporters, we started with the two buses, but we ended up with six buses. So it is a great achievement.
Yes.
I would like to pass this to the Federal Republic of Germany to know that we are no longer scared. We are no longer fear. We are no longer keeping ourselves in silence. We have broken that, most especially the isolation. And we shall continue in all possible means to break all those kind of racistic laws the German government imposed on we asylum seekers and migrants by criminalizing us, by identifying us, by discriminating us from the community, the German community. So they must stop. They must know that enough is enough. Enough is enough. No more tolerance for intolerance. Find a durdum they are durdum. Therefore, we would like you, our fellow supporters, and our dear brothers, the refugees who are facing every day torture, every day killing, murder in Lagos, to come out and support this campaign. Most especially, the campaign against Lagos trip. The campaign against the resident trip. The campaign against all deportation. And to support the upcoming programs, like the campaign against the Duldum, the campaign against doubling too. The campaign against the coalition between our embassies and the German government and the Frontex company, or all agencies which the German government, the EU government, they are using to torture us, we innocent people, and to try to deport us back to our home country. And even, not even the, our home country, to all countries where they have their coordination or their coalition. Support, most especially, our big demo on 23rd, which will start from Oranienplatz at 2, going following the same route which we followed last year on October. We should please support the women conference which will take place from 19th up 21st in Hamburg. Support, it will be in April next month. We call you also to support the International Tribunal Conference, which will take place from 13th to 16th of June this month, and here in Berlin. And also support our coalition, support all refugees right here in Germany and also internationally. Those refugees facing the same torture in Austria. Refugees facing the same racistic laws in Greece. Refugees facing the same torture in Italy. Refugees facing the same problem in France, in Denmark, in Switzerland, Belgium, Netherlands. Please let us support one another. And we call you today to support our demo, which will begin right now from here up to Auckland. Long live!
Thank you so much. Thank you for standing here in the a week today. And now we are expecting many questions from the journalist side, from the media side. So please feel free. If there are any questions, please, media side. Any other questions? Is there any questions, please?
I think they don't have.
Otherwise, we're going to play music. And we are marching from here until Auckland. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you!